Well done, Joe. Don't follow it in, Zach.